everybody, this is Rose Black from Somewhere in a Galaxy, and yes, I'm in a weird background because my best friend's back at me!
Hi!
And we are making a challenge.
See, I'm kind of British because I have a London egg.
Hey guys, I'm with my best friend Jessica here, and we are making the Tajín Mexican Chili Challenge! My glamorous assistant's going to show you the chili. Go near, go near. We are making the Tajín Chili Challenge, which is a Mexican chili, and we bought these like really cutie tiny things, and now we're just going to eat them, and the one who finished first is the winner, and the winner gets to slap the loser because yellow swag
XD.
Ironic. Yeah.
Okay.
So we start.
One, two, three.
Whoa.
I'm losing.
Oh yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
No, you have to eat it all. This is my mocha I have left.
She ate it all just like in seconds. I don't know how she did it. But whatever. Yes, I'm getting this lap. And you're going to be crowned as the Tajín Chili Challenge World Champion. Coronation music, please!
Da, da, da. Yeah, I'm the princess of the Chili Challenge.
So, thanks for watching. I would all of you like to tell me down below how much of a loser I am and how much of a winner she is, because she ate it like literally in like 3 seconds, and I am sure I was going to take like a fucking minute, but whatever. If you did it, if you go faster than she does or not, and everything you do, whatever, if you like,
but I'm challenge. The princess, right?
She's the princess, you can't steal that title, but whatever. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, thumbs up if you liked it, and share it with your friends if you like to see me suffering and she being a winner. Again, I repeat it, I'm gonna be...
Yeah. The loser.
I didn't mean that! So, click on the princess of the chili challenge.
And the loser of the chili challenge.
To subscribe to my channel and be told whenever I do a new video.
Need some water.
Glamorous assistant.
Going.
I forgot about it. I was like, oh.